they do one of those jump ones. You know how everyone jumps now and kicks up their feet? One of those.
Did you catch it? I was so fast that you missed it.
I have slow motion, so maybe I can catch it when I go back and edit. It is your daughter getting married today. Any advice for the...
Hey, Rod Jr.
Any advice for the bride and groom?
Let me see. Don't go to bed mad.
Oh, yeah.
You know, like... You know,
pray together.
You know, if you argue naked.
Argue
you
know, naked.
Something like that.
Vaseline. Yeah.
Vaseline. Oh, my God. I got to edit that.
This is the man that's marrying his sister off.
There you go.
So, you have it memorized?
I don't. It's all written here. I'm going to be standing here holding a black book as I read all this.
So your reading in grade school did pay off?
It did.
Finally?
Yes. Yes.
Phonetic. Awesome. So, any advice for your sister on her wedding day?
On her wedding day.
You know, like if you argue naked.
Don't lock your knees.
Don't lock your knees. Oh, boy, this is getting good.
So, pass out, you know.
So, are you nervous?
Nope.
Not even a smidgen, huh?
No.
You ready to go, huh?
Ready to go.
All right.
I'm hungry. Looking forward to a little
food, huh?
Yes.
All right. High five. Congratulations. You're marrying an awesome woman.
I am.
We love her. But I'm breathing. Big family gathering today. For Eric and Andrea. This is younger sister Emily and family.
Yeah, I need you to sign more stuff.
Hey, do one of those jumps, you know, where everyone's kind of up. You know, I want a jump. Come on, jump. One, two, three, go. Yeah. Oh, perfect. Just totally in sync. Good.
It totally looks like you are having too much fun.
Hi, just a little.
That is my sister Judy.
Hello.
She's come to celebrate the big event. So Judy, any advice for the groom and the bride?
Stay in the moment and be happy.
This is Andrea's younger sister. Husband and I'm just a video guy, as you know. And any advice for, you know, your sister and the groom? You know, you've been married how long now?
I would
almost 19 years.
19 years. So we got a lot.
I would tell Eric to make the first move, as in take the cake first and get it in her face. Don't let Andrea get you first.
Whatever. I won the cake fight. Fight hard, Ange.
Some cake advice.
There's some cake advice, yes.
Several layers,
yes.
All right. Well, my, you know.
Make him clean the bathroom.
I was hoping you'd give advice like, if you argue naked.
Oh,
you know, something like that.
That's good, too. Cook her breakfast naked. That's funny.
Yeah, there you go.
I'll get you a kiss the cook apron.
All right. Can you give me all? This is brother-in-law James, and any advice for the bride and the groom today? Big day for them.
Yeah, move away from family.
They're gonna live the rest of their life together. Move away from family. That's good advice. I tried that and it worked. Anything else?
No.
You can think of how long you've been married?
15 years. Well, it's going on 15.
So there's a lot of knowledge in your head about how to keep a marriage going. All right,
mainly because of my wife, she keeps everything going. So
awesome. All right. You guys have any advice for the for your aunt or your uncle to be?
Happy
wife, happy life. If coming from a young soul.
He's so lucky.
He's lucky.
Yours? She's awesome. That's love.
Awesome. Very good. Well, you guys look great, man. On your matching ties, almost. But it still looks like a cool looking tie. Staying connected. This is Cousin John, and he probably knows Andrea better than most guys, or a cousin anyway.
We were married for sure.
They were married, roommates anyway. Dog sitter. Anyway, did I say that clear enough? Dog sitter?
Yeah.
Okay. So since you know her so well, any advice for Eric? That's who needs help here, you know?
Eric.
Because a woman's in his life, you know?
Yeah, you just treat her right. Yeah. Don't be mean to her dogs. And have a good life. Yeah.
Any advice, like, if you argue naked, anything?
Oh.
That?
Sure. I can't talk from experience about that, but typically, yeah. It's just good advice in general. Yeah.
Awesome. Common sense.
Right. Common sense type stuff.
All right, man. Glad you're here.
All right.
Cousin John here. So John, a new married couple needs advice, you know, like if you argue naked, you know, something like that. What is your advice for Cousin Andrea today? You're stumped?
They seem great.
They seem great together, don't they?
Yeah. I don't think they're going to get naked to argue.
Yeah. Well, yeah, they don't need to buy a house. They already bought a house. They have nice cars. They don't need much else in life, right?
They're the fun.
Travel, have fun.
They're fun single.
That's right. All right, brother. This is Uncle Johnny, who's been, you know, he's been married for quite some time.
And
his beautiful wife, Alex.
Did we consummate our marriage?
No.
Well, that's just kind of a Mormon thing, so that's kind of normal.
I did it myself.
Oh, yeah. Kind of a hands-on experience. But anyway, John, the first thing out of Pam's mouth, I said, any advice for the bride and groom? And first thing out of her mouth was Vaseline. So your comments.
Nothing.
They're nothing. I mean, scale 1 to 10, you're a 2.
They're worth nothing.
She's a 9.
You sit here.
So anyway, any advice for the niece and soon to be nephew?
Yes.
Now wait, how long have you guys been married?
We've been married 54 years. 53.
Well, as you can see, they've been married long enough that they forgot. Anyway,
53 years.
53 years.
Married. I think it's 1963.
Anyway, it's kind of like judging an old tree by rings. And so somewhere between 50 and 60 years. Okay. So your advice for the bride and groom today. You know, like advice, like if you argue naked, you know, something like that, you know?
That is a good idea. That would be a real good idea.
Now, Alex thinking.
Hang in there.
And Johnny doesn't quite know where he is. Anyway, you're at a wedding, Johnny.
Wedding.
Yeah.
Is it ours? Is it our wedding?
No. But anyway, there is free food afterwards.
No, the food is not here. It's somewhere else.
Yeah. Follow me. All right. Well, wish him luck. Tell him you love him.
I love you all. Just remember, you, Eric, are never right. It's always her. And that will make you right.
Now he's giving good advice. So I hear you have someone very precious to you getting married today. Any advice? How long have you guys been married, by the way?
How long have we been married? 56?
56 years. It looks like you forgot a little bit, but but you knew. That's usually...
Oh, yeah. Well, Laurie's 55.
Oh, Jim Paul said up there.
Cool.
All right.
So any advice for the bride and groom?
Just give and take.
Give and take. That's good advice.
Hey, we got a lot of people here.
Best vows ever.
Oh, thank you.
Great.
Sweet.